Some things are best left alone, such as interfering in things which are beyond our powers.
Now, please don't misunderstand me. This is more than a superstition, I know. The danger is very real. The study of these creatures has been my life's work. I've carried out research with some of the greatest authorities in Europe, and yet we've only just scratched the surface. Victims consciously detest being dominated by vampirism, but are unable to relinquish the practice. Ultimately, death results from loss of blood. But unlike normal death, no peace manifests itself, for they enter into the fearful state of the undead. Since the death of Jonathan Harker, Count Dracula has disappeared. He must be found and destroyed.